Welcome everybody. So as you see, this is 7 Days to Die and it is Alpha 15. It isn't actually out yet, just so I want to stress out, it isn't out yet. We are playing an experimental build and this is experimental build 83. So if you do want to play the experimental build, all you need to do is in Steam, right click on the game, click properties and then click beta and select the beta you want to opt into. So, I'll let you enjoy the video, and if you do enjoy it, don't forget to give me a like. And if I do get 5 likes, I'll put say 2 on there, and so on and so on. And if you do enjoy watching live streams, don't forget to add me on Twitch. Oh, nice. The link's in the description, and thanks for watching.
The preferred crossbow, but you know, yeah. Can't win them all.
That would be really nice, wouldn't it? I remember it being awesome when you found the Forge book on day one.
Yeah, do you remember the like brown book it was as well? Like Herbal Antibiotics?
Yeah.
When I got that treasure the other day, it said, I got them 2 books, like, oh, Forge books. 2 Forge books, yeah. Do you remember when you had to make the moulds for stuff as well?
Yeah. You'd have to find some at first, you'd find that iron arrow and you're like, yes, I can make an iron arrow.
Yeah.
I don't know your number, you're not getting answered. Put in 7 days.
Nostalgia, man.
I caught up to her.
Mac fucking mountain to cross.
Oh, I've got some quality wheels. Oh, two quality. That's probably the lowest wheel quality I've seen.
And scrap them, man.
How do I get your permission, bro? Scott King over there.
Found quite a lot of bears' nests.
I haven't found any, to be honest.
Did you get out of the snow, Joe?
Yeah.
I spent the first 3 hours just getting some wood and getting some stone.
What do you break? I got 2 big stones and a tree.
A big tree and 2 big stones, yeah.
Picking up all around. Cotton I see as well.
I'll pick up some of that, I'll pick it out. Try and get as much golden wood though.
I do that because I just like having 5 bandages at the start.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I just found this. I'm gonna kill her, see what she's got on.
A zombie kill. Just get something decent, maybe some pain. We might save you. You can be on fire.
Oh, vitamins and a glass jar. Yeah, that was a worthy kill.
Oh shit.
What?
16 health, infected. That's what you get for trying to start on 2 of them with a stick on fire. Come on, painkillers.
Don't forget to make a bone shift before you find your first animal.
Yeah, I know, that's what I was getting first on before, but two of them came up and I'm like, ah, oh, I'll be alright with this. I'll get a fire stick out, but no.
That was a nice change as well, that dog corpse is now still for longer. A hunting knife book. I assume you're muted, but you know that you're muted. I found a little mini town.
Yo, I'm back.
Yo, found a little mini town. Just killed probably about 20 zombies.
Oh, nice.
Oh, me. Efforts. I'm glad I made all them arrows. There's a passing gas, so I'm hoping I can find a wrench. And get us a workbench day one.
Oh, nice.
Took some fucking killing that lot did.
These mountains look pretty cool. And this word that I'm on. Are you in Grasslands, Joe?
Yeah.
Are you in Grasslands?
Yeah, kinda.
Yeah, kinda.
Half snow, half grass, if you look at the town.
Alright. I think you should come to me. I'm in Grasslands and I have to get over shit fucking. I might have even found a forge house. It looks like a big cool place. Shit, I'm only on 16 health. I can't be fucking falling and shit. Oh, come on, give us more health.
You say you've found Grasslands, Ricky?
Yeah, I'm in Grasslands.
Probably, I might stay here for the night, then come over your way.
Yeah. Cool, I found Forge House as well. Ooh. That's if I don't die, mate. I'm on 18 health. Well, on 16, but I get two bows. Fuck me.
Oh, crossbow book.
Really?
Yeah.
I haven't got a wrench book.
If I can find a wrench, we've got a workbench as well, we're sorted.
Thank you. Is that an airdrop?
No.
It's just like an airplane.
This is the best. Are you watching the stream, though? The house that I'm in, I don't think it's the best location because there's a mountain right outside of us, but there's two types. The one that's like got the stone that's 300 quality, and this one, what I'm at, is 1200 quality. It's got better defense.
Oh, well, I'm gonna make it through, mate.
Ah, well, I see.
I'm in a situation where we're gonna be able to make it.
It's a made-out hole.
Yeah, I'll make a spade and dig a hole. And so I'm bailed. And I'll join back in and start out from there.
Makes sense. Do you wanna get on that then and use mine? Since you're not doing that, I'm going to get on that and use mine.
Yeah, I'm making my summer anyway. So got fucking hungry. What's it wrong?
You can get some more food if you want. True. This stuff. How come we both left?
I was scared, man. Should I come out of game two? Have you left for a reason? Devil. Is it all on you to get server going?
Yeah, apparently so. Everyone's left.
I'm a bitch now. Yeah, fuck that shit.
I'll put it back for this bit in my drawer.
What time are we on?
2:07.
2:07?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool, that's cool.
What time did you think it was?
I don't know, but I thought so. I feel like it's somewhere.
Joe? Ricky?
Yo.
Can Joe drop me a tube of filters out of your window, please, Ricky?
Can you drop Dole a tube of filters out of my window?
We can do.
Cool, come in over now, bye.
Rather.
In my drawer. The same drawer, but the top one. Just a tube.
Area?
No.